Yes, internet fraud.
No internet fraud. It involves the hoaxing of information to trip victims out of property and maybe a crime. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.